Won't hurt me, Daddy. I deserve it.
I'm sorry, what'd you say?
Kiss my eyes.
No.
Kiss my eyes. The other way.
Okay, now we're getting somewhere. Let's try it again.
Kiss me.
Kiss you.
Lower. Kiss my feet. Kiss my pretty little toes.
Piggy wants roast beef. Think you're real fucking funny, don't you, huh? Cat's way, mice will play, is that it? You wanna play games, huh? Okay, well, I can play games. Let's play games. Hey, Seymour, wake up!
Boy.
Come here, buddy.
Come on.
Hop on up, tough guy.
That's right.
Have a seat. Okay, people, tell you what. This isn't fair. I'm gonna give you two lovebirds an even chance here. What do you say to that, huh, Susie Chapstick? Tell you what I'm gonna do, Seymour. I'm gonna give you an opportunity. More opportunity than you've ever given me. You see, I'm gonna unlock you. That's right. I'm gonna give you to be a big action hero for your classically trained, incontinent hoe. Now listen up. Listen tight, Pilgrim, because you only get one chance here, Tiger. Get the gun, win the game. You lose the gun, you die in shame.
You'll never eat lunch in this town again, I'll tell you that, you half an actor. I should cut your head off and preserve in a jar like a filter fish. Temper, my temper. This town's killing me, it's just killing me. You're sucking the life right out of me. You think you can get away with threatening people's lives? You got problems, kid. You need to work your anxiety out in a more constructive fashion. That's why I couldn't get more people in this town to hire you. And you. You. I knew I shouldn't have started an affair during pilot season.
Although, don't get me wrong,
I enjoyed it immensely. Oh, you actors. You're a pain in my gazoot. I am going to call the authorities and have you sent away for a long time. And I'm gonna highly recommend that they lock you up and throw away the key. Look at me when I'm speaking. Thank you very much, Yemma Sugar. Oh, young man, I am really mad.
Go to the doctor right now, actually.
Oh, and I'm bleeding. Seymour's bleeding. What is Seymour doing here? And what are you laughing at? Because frankly, I don't see the humor in the situation. I do have a gun pointed at your head, you infantile moon calf. I'll blow your brainless head off, you creep. Now stop your laughing. I'll show you. I'm a tough guy. I'll stop your laughing. You're giving me a hell of a migraine. Don't make me shoot you, boobie. in John Melrose Place. I submitted your picture, but nobody responded. I combed the breakdowns every morning. I sent you up everything, even the things you weren't right for. All those magazine parties, all those screenings, that was me, baby.
Did you shit in my house?
No.
I'm gonna ask you one more time. Did you go in my house?
Okay. I fucked your wife. I shit in your house. And I misjudged you as an actor. So what? I don't want to die. I don't want to die! Got too many deals to close. Can't this wait till Tuesday?
Come on. No can do. Sorry, I'm booked Tuesday. Gonna have to kill you today. Face down, boy.
Oh!
I'm sorry, my dear. I forgot all about you. Fresh air?
It's about time. Can I at least have a fucking cigarette?
Long day at work, honey? Must have some pecker, Seymour. What do you feed that thing? Espresso?
Chapstick.
Oh, that's ballsy. Very ballsy. You laughing at me?
Oh, enough already! Give me a cigarette. How long do I have to sit here and listen to you two idiots wonder who's got a bigger dick, who's a better fuck? Honey, sweetheart, you both have small dicks and you both can't fuck. If I don't get a cigarette within 5 fucking seconds, I'm gonna hold my breath and die on purpose. Cigarette.
Sure, honey. Least I can do. Can I say thank you?
Merci beaucoup, asshole.
Oh, merci beaucoup right back to you too, my rotten little peach. I don't think so.
Let's take a walk on the moon. Come on, come on.
Come on. Nothing like a little hoo-hoo to pick you up, huh? It's like powdered Java. See, now I can compete with you, tough guy. Remember that guy who got fired from the post office, went back in the place and shot everybody who ever busted his balls?
Yeah.
Yeah, he must have been one truly fucked up individual. Yep, how a guy can make a conscious decision to take another person's life is fucking wild, man. I mean fucking out there.
Boring.
You see, Seymour, Hollywood, like society, is a rodent experiment. You put too many mice in one cage, and eventually they can't deal with each other. And one by fucking one, brother, they tear each other's beady little eyes out and kill each other off. Hop up. Come on. Hop up.
Yeah. You go, cowboy.
Yep. You see, my take on this whole situation, my friend.
Oh, no more pseudo-intellectual bullshit. Please, spare me.
A particular individual should deal directly with the heart of his or her problem initially before it escalates, like a cancer would, metaphorically speaking.
Boring.
Why, a human being feels they have to be another human being's cancer, metaphorically.